in a town called Tikawiti, was it Otorama, that call themselves Harrods. Harrods shoe store, been there since the turn of the century. Harrods London Soup. So what the good people of Otorama did was rename every shop in Otorama Harrods. Yeah. Those lawyers backed off. There wasn't much of it. It was only, the only good thing that would have happened in the movie, though. I don't know what else could have happened.
Position is coming through. Every shop was Harrods and they got a big fright.